I'm Caitlin, and this is The Buzz. Men's and women's basketball had quite a disappointing loss on the 26th against Missouri Western. Men had a final score of 74-68 and women 78-71. Let's hope things will look up as we cheer on our Hornets at home on the 2nd. Our ladies will be playing Central Missouri at 5:30 and our men will be playing at 7:30. Then on the 4th and the 5th, indoor track will be at the Husker Invitational in Lincoln, Nebraska. Starting Thursday, the a cappella choir will be selling Valentinograms in the Union. Stop by from 9 to 1 to get your sweetheart something nice. Friday is a black and gold campus visit day, so be prepared for a few extra students around campus. We leave you today as we take a look back on last Saturday on how the Spring Festival Golden Rabbit Gala went. That is all for this time. Thank you for watching, and be sure to check out the Bulletin's website often for the latest ESU news. Due to inclement weather, the university closed today at 3. Please be sure to check the Emporia website to see if classes are canceled before you leave for school tomorrow.